Is running as scheduled today at the Chestnut Ridge School District after an apparent threat was reported. State police did investigate and met with the student that caused that threat. They found there was no credible threat, and school started as normal today. There is an increased police presence at Chestnut Ridge Schools today.